You made it to Rome. How did you enjoy your high-speed train?
Oh, it was so fast.
It was rapid, 250 kilometers an hour, racing along. We hope you enjoyed a little Milan video. Anything else to say, Hannah?
No, I'm very excited to be in Rome.
Very, very excited to be in Rome. We've got lots of fun to do here, like the Coliseum tomorrow. Right, anyway, goodbye. Ooh. It's a little bit like following a frog around. She changes direction at great speed without any warning. We made a switch to Apple Maps because Google Maps has done us dirty so far.
In every city in Austria, in Italy, hasn't it?
I think we're going to go with Apple Maps for the next day and see what it's like.
We're becoming true Apple fans.
Yeah, I've also got a 10-minute walk. We're going to head there now, drop our beds off, aren't we?
And then go for a wander.
I'm going to have a shower quickly.
Oh yes, me too.
We have a wee nap for 10 minutes.
No nap.
I'll see you later, guys.
We'll see you later.
Bye!
Our hostel in Rome is excellent, isn't it, Hannah? The room is really well air conditioned, there's loads of space, completely the opposite of Venice. The drawers under the bed, again, silent and smooth, although mine, they're like metal bits that you lock it together, bent apart, so I've had to buy a little padlock from the hostel that's just about long enough to fit it. The laundry's right next to our room. Mm-hmm. It's just a good hostel, isn't it, Hannah?
It's a lovely hostel.
Really good vibes.
I think we must have booked, so we booked this quite early, it's one of the first ones we booked.
Yeah, I think so.
We've got quite a good room.
Yeah, I think we do. And we've got a bed one above each other tonight. I think that's because we arrived late. We're probably the last two in the room.
Yeah.
Which means we've got the last two beds, which is actually really good because it means we're right next to each other and we're right beside the door, which is excellent. How would you rate it out of 10?
10 out of 10 so far, actually.
Yeah, I think so too. I think out of all the hostels, this could be...
best so far.
It could be the best. And the people in our room, they don't seem strange. They're nice and chatty. One of them's from Stockholm, one of them's from Las Vegas. Yeah, they seem really cool. Anyway, we're off to find some dinner. We'll keep you all updated. I may have just made Hannah walk through this like half mile tunnel to find a gluten-free pizza place, which is actually on the other side of the tunnel. I almost feel bad, but not really. Rome in the first hour.
Amazing.
It's been amazing. This has been incredible. We're at the Trevi Fountain, almost, just around this corner. And there should be a nice gluten-free pizza spot just here. Fingers crossed. We've come to Pizza in Trevi for Hannah's gluten-freeness.
They give it different cutlery.
That comes in a bag.
No, I'm not celiac, but it's been really good for someone who's properly celiac. They give you a gluten-free like mat that tells the grater and stuff. So I would really recommend if you're gluten-free or just don't like to eat gluten, or even if you're especially if you're celiac, come to Pizza at Trevi. It's near the Trevi Fountain.
Pizza in Trevi, yeah.
And it's near Trevi Fountain, I really recommend. They have gluten-free starters, gluten-free pizza, like all their pizzas you can have gluten-free, and then tons of gluten-free beer, wine, desserts.
It's pretty good, we're very happy.
And it's only £1.50 extra for gluten-free, which
is kind of normal.
Normal.
Kind of gluten-free pizza has arrived. It looks absolutely insane.
What does it look like?
Man, it's great as well.
So it's an eggplant?
Yeah. I've got grilled vegetables and cheese.
I'm actually just so impressed with this place. Well, that was amazing. I'm going to ask to get a doggy box thing.
Doggy box?
So, a doggy bag, like a box. Like, I had a box to take it home that I tossed away, and I have lunch tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe lunch tomorrow nice and cheap, I think. Sounds like a plan.
How was yours, Finlay?
Mine was really good, actually. Really, really good.
I am stuffed, but I can't believe it.
We had a starter as well for the first time.
Yeah, this was amazing.
We had an excellent meal. It was really, really lovely. It was definitely the most expensive meal of the holiday, but it was awesome, wasn't it? It was great. And we've got our little... Hannah's got a lunch sorted for tomorrow, which makes tomorrow nice and cheap, which is still probably the most expensive lunch. And now we've made it to the Trevi Fountain, which I know nothing about, but it looks absolutely amazing. Try and walk a bit closer, Hannah. It's midnight and it's packed. Look at all these people. This is beautiful. Rome, 10 out of 10 so far, 10 out of 10. Watching a man grace some street art.
No, it's so cool. Cannolis, oh my god, Finlay.
I think you're a big fan of street art, Hannah.
Yeah. I used to love a cannoli.
I'm not gonna lie, it's very impressive. What on earth is a cannoli?
Like the wafer with like pistachios up in the middle.
I've never even heard of a cannoli before.
I'm not gluten-free or vegan, but...
So we can't have them?
No, I'm trying to have them.
Anyway, this is street art, man.
Very cool.
Really cool. What do you think that is, Hannah? What mountain?
Is it an Italian mountain?
No, I mean, yeah, okay. I will admit, that is pretty cool.
Amazing.
That's not good too. Should we
watch? Yes.
Okay. Apparently, we're gonna watch this for a bit. Excellent. We've moved on to a street musician. He's actually quite good.
He's definitely good.
Okay. Well, maybe you should have a little career in busking then.
Absolutely not.
Why ever not? Have you got back to the hostel? I'm very tired.
I would love to, but I might need like 10 hours sleep.
We have had an absolutely amazing first evening in Rome, haven't we, Hannah?
Here.
It is incredible. And we're going to head back to the hostel and get some sleep. We should see you tomorrow morning. Hannah, do you want to slam the thingy?
Goodbye, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Good morning. Walking on the streets of Rome, eating our classic morning nectarine. People. Our nectarines have come from Milan. They've made the 4-hour train journey with us. But then they're providing an excellent breakfast this morning. And we're just off to the Vatican City to have a little explore around Rome. It's absolutely beautiful. The sun is out. We've washed all our clothes this morning. How'd you rate the hostel?
The best one we've been to, 10 out of 10.
It's fabulous. It's like cool, it's quiet. And there's like the dogs. Making new friends as always.
Right, bye bye bye.
It's absolutely amazing. There's so many impressive buildings that we see one and then we're like, oh, what's that? And then we look on the map, but it's hard to pick them apart from all the different ones. It's very cool here. Absolutely loving it. And it's still quite cool. So we're not sweating to death yet. I don't know how the zebra crossings work here.
Hannah's just
walking in front of cars like an absolute maniac. Yeah, but I don't want to die, do you?
They will stop.
I'm not so sure. Taking a detour from our walk to the Vatican to go and look at this building over here. Oh, it's got a big column. You can't quite see the column on my camera yet. We need to get closer so we can see the column. Then we'll check out what it's called. Are you sure you don't want to take an electric scooter, Hannah? Yeah. I really want to use an electric scooter, but Hannah doesn't seem... Oh my goodness. This is huge.
Yes.
Whoa. That is a very impressive building, and it's got massive Italian flags to go with the massive German flag we saw in Berlin. Remember the massive German flag in Berlin, Hannah?
I do. They're massive.
This is bigger or smaller?
Bigger.
What? No, the flag.
Yeah, the flag's bigger.
Apparently the flag is bigger. Insert Berlin flag now.
The Berlin flag wasn't that big.
What do you think, guys? Which is bigger?
The Berlin flag finally wasn't that big.
I thought it was that big. This building's incredible. Incredible. I got in Hannah's photo. I don't think she's very impressed.
No, I'm not.
Get any of the bangers, though. Stop. In all its glory. What a building. Trying to get away from here, but we've just accidentally walked in a circle and come straight back. But yeah, it's absolutely stunning, wouldn't you say, Hannah?
I would say it's amazing.
Enjoying Rome?
Love it, it's amazing here.
Anything else to say?
No, it's beautiful and I'm having a great time. I would love us to a coffee.
Would you like fans to swim in here, Hannah?
Absolutely not.
It looks vile, there's a lot of green stuff. Are on. Coffee has been acquired, slancher. Hannah has again gone for the double espresso. I'm on the Americano buzz this morning and we're just going down this street here to the Vatican City for a little explore and then we're going to get the tube back. So we've booked to go to the Coliseum this afternoon, so that's the plan of Hannah. That's kind of what we're stoked for about Rome. And after the Coliseum, then we just kind of wander, find some dinner, have a chill, right?
Souvenir shop,
get some badges and postcards as per usual. We've made it into...
It's beautiful, I will admit.
We have made it into the Vatican City, the city inside a city. It's absolutely stunning, Hannah, isn't it? Come on, it was worth it.
No, yeah, 100%.
We have had a bit of a drama, but we're going to tell you about it later when we're not in here, at risk of being...
Actually, I don't think you should mention that.
At risk of being exiled. Oh, okay, we'll keep it a secret.
Just in case.
None of you will ever know about our secret drama that we've had as we approach the Vatican City. It's absolutely amazing. The weather's amazing. The views are amazing. Hannah's back on Insta mode.
No, I want to take a photograph.
I think you should all follow Hannah on Instagram. Because you get to see me in her stories.
Yeah, or some really good photographs.
Yeah, but mainly me. I mean, come on. If you look up there, you can see the Pope's little window. I'll try and zoom in.
Oh yes, he's right there.
There you go. Well, he's not there, but that, you know, that's where he would be. It's amazing. I can't remember. I think it's Pope Francis, but I can't remember. Anyway, this is incredible. We made it onto the Rome Metro. Ticket machines are a bit of a confusion. We're off to get some tubes. Back to the hostel. Some lunch.
The metro here seems to be not as like big, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's been quite a small thing. So, but anyway, we've made it down here and it goes back to the main station, which is just where we want to be. Then we're going to go to the Coliseum. Stoked for the Coliseum, Hannah, right there?
Stoked. Get her a mask, don't
we? Stoked. We need masks. Okay, bye. Are we missing our stop, Hannah?
That was so... We're busy going through my Instagram highlights. And then we just went, oh, that's our stop.
I looked around and I was like, oh, Republic, that's how we want to get off. But we made it and now we're on, well, a very slow, we're on also a very long escalator, just to add to our list of slow European escalators. Hannah, why are they like snails?
I don't know, I miss Tesco.
You miss Tesco?
No, you know the escalators. It's like a nice
quick. Oh yeah, the speedy Galashiels travelators, we miss them a lot. This, not a very good vibe. Oh, God. I'm losing my sunglasses. This is wild. European scaffolding's cool because they put like a picture on front of it all, so it just looks like the building. Hannah's leading me away. They never get that in the UK, you just get a big pile of scaffolding. It's kind of amazing. It's a shame we can't see the real buildings though. We're almost back at the hostel. Time for some pizza. We're having hostel lunch. Hannah's admiring lockers. Yeah, pretty cool, huh? Hannah's got leftover pizza. I have falafel, lettuce, some cucumber at the bottom.
Made it in.
So take it. Oh. Why are we not singing?
It is absolutely huge. This is incredible. It's great to think that people just like came here and fought other people and animals.
Killed.
And got ripped to shreds. It's massive. Happy to be at the Coliseum, Hannah?
Oh, amazing. I've always just come here.
Have you? It's been on your bucket list?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Good, I think we should get it ticked off. It's, I mean, yeah. Beautiful, murderous, same thing really, isn't it? What do you think, Hannah?
It's amazing. Way bigger than I thought.
It is massive. It's interesting enough that even I'm reading the
finish reading stuff, guys.
I'm reading the
apparently the Nazis are too boring.
I did. We're in a museum, right, in Berlin. It just wasn't very interesting. This is intriguing. It's amazing. Look at all these marble statues. Come on, Hannah. It's incredible.
I've never heard anyone say the Nazis are boring.
I didn't really mean they're boring. I just don't want to read about them in the same way that I want to read about the Colosseum.
Such a man. Come on, he said people killing each other. What did you say? People fighting. I was like, such a man.
It's gladiators. They're cool. Do you not think, Hannah?
It is, but like, oh.
Anyway, we're going to read the Colosseum as a place of power now. I'm very interested in this. This is very hot, but it is amazing. Look at that. These are the underground bits.
Mental.
We've escaped the Colosseum. Neither of us had to fight anyone.
I know, no lions or bears or wolves.
Successful visit, Anne?
I loved it.
It was actually amazing. I even did some reading, so you know it was interesting. 3, 2, 1.
No, I can't.
Oh, I fell off. Anyway, we're just having a nice vegan ice cream beside this fountain. I'm like, we've had our vegan ice cream. We came to, do you know what it's called, Hannah? Anyway, it's near this fountain, so if you want the nice ice cream, come here. We had
pineapple, strawberry.
Not pineapple, strawberry, pineapple,
strawberry. And watermelon.
Yeah. What do we think compared to the other vegan ice creams we've had?
That wasn't ice cream though, it was sorbet.
Oh, I see. I really enjoyed the chocolate and raspberry we had yesterday.
I loved the hazelnut we had yesterday.
Wasn't a fan of that. We both got raspberry and hazelnut, and Hannah liked the hazelnut and I liked the raspberry. So we should have just one of us got hazelnut, one of us got raspberry, really.
I love the hazelnut. It's like Nutella, but vegan.
Oh. We've got a flight tomorrow. We're mixing up the Interrail by flying between Rome and Marseille. Because it's so much cheaper.
14 hours on the train, yeah. And it was the same price to fly with our bags.
Yeah. So we're flying tomorrow, so we need to get the train from the station at 4:45, or 5-ish. So we need to have a little bit of an early night. Maybe less Aperol Spritz this evening.
I think I'll drink a drink tonight.
Pardon?
Might have a drink.
No Aperol Spritz?
I didn't have one. I didn't have one yesterday either.
No, 2 days in a row.
I'm not surviving.
Oh dear, Hannah. I think we might have to.
That's why I want a Fanta because it sort of resembles
apples. Absolutely rubbish. Right. Oh, actually, we've already got a postcard today. One postcard from our Colosseum visit, and we're going to find some more. So, we'll keep you all updated on our little travels. Vespa vibes.
Follow on the phone.
We went, always. Everyone in Italy seems to drive on the phone. Went into a vintage shop and Hannah wouldn't let me buy some funky square sunglasses. But now we're walking back into the middle of town. It's absolutely stunning.
We're gonna go sort of souvenir shopping, a wee lane shopping.
To have a nice touristy time, I think.
Yeah.
How are you enjoying Rome, Hannah?
10 out of 10, my favourite place to be so far.
Live ice cream making happening.
That is so cool.
That is pretty cool, isn't it, Hannah? That's amazing. I love all these ice cream shops. Hannah's missing the ability to eat a cannoli, aren't you, Han? This is our favourite restaurant, Pizza and Trevi, big up. Yes, it is.
Oh, it is.
That's where we ate last night.
Oh, well.
Lovely spot. Nice tote bags. We love in Rome. It's just absolutely incredible. And the Trevi fountain is disappearing. Magnifique. We're back, but this time it's daytime. It is genuinely very impressive. Look at that. It's just unbelievably busy though. Hannah's running away from me. It's like crazy busy. There's so many people. We found another shop. Hacks. Lovely. We're really on the hunt for badges because Hannah's collecting for her bag and I'm collecting for my mother. Oh, and key rings. Oh, I love them. Yes, Hannah, get it. Do it. Send it. We have acquired our postcards, badges, Hannah's key ring, and now we can just cruise around for us and have a lovely time, can't we? Stress, all the stress is gone from our lives. Lovely watercolors, lovely markets. What do you say, Hannah?
It's amazing here. I just love Rome.
Hannah just loves Rome. That's all there is to the day. It is quite incredible. And there doesn't be a lot of books for sale in Rome. This is the first place we've been where the markets mainly consist of books. Oh, Hannah, should we go to McDonald's and see what the vegan options are?
Do you want to?
We're not going to eat them. We just like to check what the country offers, you know? I think that's how we rate a country's veganism scale.
Finley thinks they do gluten-free here.
I think they do, yeah. I think they do a gluten-free burger bun.
Which I bet is just lettuce.
But I think nothing is going to beat... That looks cool there. Nothing is going to beat Berlin's vegan McDonald's menu. We're checking out McDonald's. They have a gluten-free burger.
No vegan,
but no vegan options. Not a single one. So I'm sorry. Well, I mean, you get a salad box. I'm sorry, Italian McDonald's. You are our least favourite by far. And we should be leaving right now.
We're leaving.
Any vegan McFlurries? No, right, we're off. This is... Everyone just needs to be as good as Berlin. Berlin, you were amazing. We love you and your vegan McDonald's. Italy, you're rubbish. Good gluten-free option. Not good that you don't have anything else. Don't you think, Hannah?
Yeah, they don't even have a veggie option, so shopping. I don't eat that, yeah.
Anyway, back to exploring Rome, I think. We're on the hunt for a sun cream top-up because we should have brought some with us, but we didn't. So we're going to go buy some extra. And then we're going to have 5 sun creams with us. And we've come across this beautiful building. You know what it is, Hannah? Make up a story.
Oh, I don't know. It's somewhere.
That was very disappointing. Now she's scurrying away from me. Right, on a sun cream hunt. Oh, and we're about to pass the Pantheon, which is one on our list of things to see for the day. Yeah. And then we're going to go find some dinner. It's very sunny though, the shades have come down. Every single time.
Your melon optics look, guys.
My melon optics are great, I love them. Shout out Melon Optics, if you want to. That was an odd thing to do, Mr. Scootman. Melon Optics, you want to sponsor us? We'd love some sunnies, wouldn't we, Hannah?
Yeah.
Well, I would, and I probably wouldn't really approve. We've made it to the Pantheon. It's absolutely beautiful. Do you not think this is just insanely big? Look at it. It's huge. I don't think so. I think it just holds right up on the top. What do you think, Hannah?
Amazing here. I love it. Rome is just so much better than I thought.
I think Rome has surprised us both.
It... Love that woman's shoes. She's got Hermes slides on.
Hermes slides?
Or Hermes.
Are they as good as the humanic green heels?
Well, they're about £600.
So yeah, they're nowhere near as good. We're going to go for the humanic green heels, I think. Yes?
Oh, well, I'd agree, because they were how much?
€69. A steal in my eyes compared to the £600 Hermes sliders.
Hermes? That's a delivery called Hermes.
Hermes. I'm very disappointing, aren't I, Hannah? Right, we're going to find some gluten-free pasta. A pasta in Italy. I'm stoked, Hannah.
I'm actually hungry now. I'm
starving. You know, my lunch today had, well, you've seen it, salad with minty falafel. Very disappointing.
You
could have wanted some of your pizza, Hannah.
Finley, I had 3 slices. It's gluten-free and the falafel isn't.
Only messing. Right, anyway, pizza time. Would you like to hit the screen?
Yeah, we'll hit you as well.
Oh, dear. And we've come across this beautiful little square. Isn't that strong? We found a gluten-free restaurant with a very strong spritz, haven't we, Hannah?
Hannah's coming.
Oh. How's your spritz, Hannah?
It's better now. I didn't mix it.
Oh, so you've just got a shot of Aperol to start.
Yeah, which is very strong.
As you do. We've found a nice restaurant with some gluten-free options. I'm having a nice brownie. Hannah's on the spritz. Very excited, actually. Did take us about 10 restaurants, but we're... What are you doing? Sealing my foam. We're here now though.
Dinner was lovely.
Ooh, jinx. Hannah had a nice gluten-free pasta dish. A bit bland, wasn't it, Hannah?
Yeah, he described it as having tomatoes and chilies in it, and it was...
There was not a tomato or a chili in sight. I had a nice vegetable pasta, which was actually really lovely. And now we're gonna go find some more spritz, I think.
We had a spritz, it was delicious, so we found one more.
One spritz down, one to go. We're gonna go chill in the hostel. try book some train tickets for tomorrow morning and get some rest, I think.
Can we do it online?
I hope so. Fingers are crossed.
I think we can do it with Italian, really.
We'll cross our fingers. Anyway, we're having a lovely evening. Rome is genuinely incredible, wouldn't you say, Hannah?
It's my favourite place to see, definitely.
Anything else to say?
I think the people here are very friendly as well.
Oh yeah, the people are lovely. People in the restaurant were just like, were great. Anyway, we're going to find some spritzers.
We came with some drinks. We've got some live music.
Yeah. What do you think, Hannah?
It's cool, isn't it?
What?
It was a cool, it's cool music.
What?
It's very, very loud.
One old song. We want the mill.
I love it. Yes, we want the mill. We made it back to the hostel. Sitting chilling, playing some Uno, having some gluten-free beers. How's Rome been, Hannah?
Rome's been, honestly, it's amazing.
Go on, rate it on a scale of 1 to 10 as usual.
For the first time, 10 out of 10 on hostel and place. Anything? I think Rome was amazing.
Rome was genuinely awesome. I think it was the best place to be in. And like, I think it's the most fun we've had as well. But we've got to go up at 5, so we're going to go to bed.
Can I knock
it up? About 10 to 5.
Really? For here?
I think so, yes. We need to leave about... We need to double check this. We're going to go double check this. We'll speak to you in the morning when we get on the train.
Bye!
Good morning. We're on the way to the train station. It is... Give us time on you.
4.53.
4.53 in the morning. We're up and at them. Felt quite bad making noise in the hostel room this morning because this was our...
We did quite a lot of room.
We did, yeah. This was our earliest start.
Room noise.
But the reception checkup man was very friendly, wasn't he, Hannah?
He was
excited for our high-speed... First class train?
I am first class on them.
The train to the
I'm so confused about our tickets.
The train to the airport you can only book as a first class. So we're all day.
Really?
Yes. First class train. So we're first class passengers for the very first time our whole holiday. It is very early though, so we're gonna get our train. Rome's been pretty good, hasn't it, Hannah?
It's been amazing. I've 100% come back here holiday.
Yeah, Rome's been incredible. Right, we'll see you on the train. We made it to the airport. The train was very, very warm.
Oh my god.
Now we need to get checked in. We made it to security, and Hannah's first words are,
oh, Finley, this is Italian Vogue.
I'm collecting.
Hannah's collecting European Vogue as we.
I've got one, because no other countries seem to do it bar Germany and Italy and France.
Well, so we're going to go home with 3 Vogues. Also, Hannah in the queue to check in was like, my bag's definitely heavier than yours. My bag's 3 kilos heavier.
3 kilos is not much, Finley, dear.
I think if it was the other way around, she'd be complaining. Oh, we're going for
perfume.
We're going for a perfume shop. This airport's very lovely, isn't it?
Oh, John Malone.
I'm just... Okay. No? Okay. Oh. Hannah's reading the news as we board. Excited to fly?
Yeah.
Yo. We're stoked. Last 5 minutes in Rome, Hannah. Oh, well, God. Actually. Thanks, Malta Air. We made it to Marseille. It was an odd plane, wasn't it? It was very small.
Very small.
Very cramped. My legs are very uncomfortable.
I'm cramped in my legs.
Do you enjoy your flight, Hannah?
Yeah. First, yeah.
Hannah, what were you watching?
Oh, Motherland.
Motherland. Mm. I couldn't work it out. It had the woman from... I don't know. I recognise...
Like Lion Jitty.
This is too loud for this. Hannah. Yes. We made it to the train station.
Train's coming.
Literally minutes. Well, less than a minute is prepared to go. Here's the train.
My next train was an hour later.
Ow! I just fully walked into a bench.
Hello. Sorry.
This is like weird cinematography lighting.
Hello.
We hope you enjoyed our Rome video. I think Rome was my favourite spot.
Rome was my favourite.
Yeah, it was awesome. Looking back, definitely the best. How would you rate it, Han?
10 out of 10.
10
out of 10. I'd definitely go back.
Yeah, me too. We should go for like a little city break in Rome.
Yeah, definitely.
Or the year after. Mm-hmm. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed our Rome video. Next up is Marseille, which was hot and sandy and sunny.
It was amazing.
It was pretty good, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Mm-hmm. If you want to watch more, like and subscribe. Anything else to say here?
No. I'd recommend going to Rome.
Rome was amazing. What was the best bit about Rome?
The Coliseum was fantastic.
The Coliseum was amazing. I think my favourite bit was probably...
Oh, I like that bar we went to at night. It was so chill.
The one where they're playing Despacito.
Despacito.
Anyway.
You'll get copyrighted.
Sorry, we can't put that in. Right. Thank you very much for watching.
Right, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.